sports. It's in the game.
In my motion, they can't seem to focus. I know where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be.
There in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens, unsatisfied thing, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you, it's bare intense. Why would I scrap when I'm here with. Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz, absolutely foul. Don't be your sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green, I got Chinese man that will drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen Cloud. Bet 10 bags, I will find these house. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What, man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here, what's here.
Scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there in 10. Yeah, staring then, they dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clap, then it's bingo. That's right, man, let the tingle. Who, him? Man, that's an insult.
shits on a man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, whole heap, I'm in there with Gem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dipped, that's P-Money there again.
Told him, where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a month. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it
in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and you come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Like, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lack it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in Mbappe. These times I was up in late. Flew down to M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've brother got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G, me, they keep stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye, are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack, like yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from, if I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The football comes in the max chemistry mode. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, this should be an interesting one. From what we hear, there's been good harmony on the training ground, both training grounds. Managers are happy. Let's see who can gain the upper hand here.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
A real chance to go in front. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner played into the middle. Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. So today he makes his 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this team.
It's Jamie Vardy. Can he finish? I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good as that. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
That's a turnover of possession here. It's Jamie Vardy.
It could be a chance. There it is, first goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
And he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now he wants to take them on. Great interception. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Rooney. They've broken through again and scored again. Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restarting at 2-0. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Tackle goes in. That could open them up. What a fine save. Corner played in. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Wayne Rooney.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Should be. That's great defending with the block. It's Rooney. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Hadji. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceded could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. That's the way to win the ball back.
He's given possession away here. Fekir. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
It's Jamie Vardy.
He's pinched it back again.
Rooney. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
This contest is over, done and dusted. But the post-mortem will be a long and arduous one.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Fekir. Fernando.
Well, here's a chance. The press worked.
And that was a very well-timed tackle. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Shots on here.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. He's lost the ball. They're trying to dispossess him. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Vardy. They can be quick on the break now. Spotted that well and intercepted. Fekir. Couldn't keep it.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Oh, they're in more trouble here. It's a penalty.
Well, it's been an awful start. This match is just moving away from this team.
Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
Puts away the penalty.
I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
He just looked confident walking up to the ball here, Martin. And the goalkeeper didn't, to be fair.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in. They could be in behind the back line.
That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Well, let's see what the ref's going to do.
Well, it did look as though he was going to make the headlines as a goal scorer in this game. Now he's certain to make the headlines because he's off.
Well, that's not what he's paid for, making challenges like that. It was a typical striker's challenge too.
He's still going. Fine run, this. That's what defenders hate, players running at them with the ball like this, but there's only so much he can do. Read that well with the interception. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. The shot gets blocked. Fernando.
and back it goes to the goalkeeper.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
It's Jamie Vardy.
There it is, first goal of the game, and coming this early.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Made the tackle.
Rodrigo. Taking on the defenders.
He's given possession away here.
Slipping it through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Cleared it well.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Interception here. Referee played advantage here.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Probing with the pass. A low cross into the area. Put out for a corner. Corner played in.
And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Wayne Rooney.
Intercepted well.
They might have played him in here.
Henderson.
Gonna try it.
Didn't want to take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Wayne Rooney.
It's Rooney.
Really wanted to put his laces through it, but couldn't direct it.
Well, he had one or two options left and right there.
Gabriel Paulista.
Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that.
Jordan Henderson. Looking for goal now. Wonderful save.
Corner's taken.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Henderson.
Henderson taking his team forward.
The shot's on. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Here's Rooney.
Flag has gone up for offside, tight. It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
Just a bit lax in possession. Saw the direction of the pass. Good, clean tackle. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. And in it goes. Great save. Real opening now. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
And there's the interception. The ball glued to knees to say, cool. Just throwing his body into the web, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. That's a great block. Fernando. Marvellous tackle.
Takes on the shot. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
In goes the corner. Off the post. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
A goal from the very highest quality.
I think the goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floaty ball into the box. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Now it's 5 minutes to go. That's another turnover here.
an opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Poor on the ball. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Tries the shot here. Wonderful goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was. There's a real togetherness and understanding about this team, and they've proved it with 10 men.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes. Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Be a free kick. That's got him out of a tight end. And there is the final whistle. When you go out for a match, you want 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10 performances from everybody. They've had that today.
Yeah, and it doesn't happen often, so there's not a lot the manager can say in that dressing room apart from well done.
It's Jamie Vardy.
There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Rooney. They've broken through again and scored again. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Hadji. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think.
Rooney. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shots on here. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted.
And puts away the penalty. In goes the corner. Off the post. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Tries the shot here. Wonderful goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these.
now here's a chance from winning the ball. Hadji!
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Tries the shot here. Wonderful goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shots on here. Rooney. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
This contest is...
the opening, which would be so crucial.
Rooney, they've broken through again and scored again. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Hadji.
Well, the reward is a goal